Principles of Subtraction of Numbers from 10 to 20, Part 1. Hello children, in the previous video we learned how to subtract numbers up to 20. In this video we will see some more interesting examples of subtracting numbers. Children, today Chonu has got his mathematics paper. He is on his way back home from school.
I don't know how many marks I got in my paper. I will go home and ask mother.
Chonu, today you got the result of your exam. So tell me how many marks you got.
Mummy, I am unable to calculate how many marks I got. Will you help me with this, Mummy?
Yes, Chonu, why not? First of all, tell me, what is the maximum marks of the test paper?
15 marks, Mummy.
Now tell me, how many mistakes you made in the paper?
Mummy, only 2 mistakes.
2 mistakes? That means 2 marks less. Chonu, if you subtract 2 marks from 15 marks, then you will come to know how many marks you actually got.
Okay, Mummy. I will do it and see. The paper was of 15 marks in total. Then I subtracted 2 marks from it. Mummy, I got 13 marks in total.
Well done. Very good, Chonu. Chonu, tomorrow is the first day of your new class. So today you must separate all your used notebooks and new notebooks.
Yes, Mummy.
Hey, not like this, Chonu. First of all, count all your notebooks.
So I have 17 notebooks now.
Now separate those notebooks which are used.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 notebooks are used.
Now subtract the 5 used notebooks out of 17 notebooks. Tell me how many new notebooks you have.
So out of the 17 notebooks, if we subtract 5 notebooks, we are left with 12 notebooks.
Well done, Chonu. Now keep the remaining notebooks separately.
That was all for today. In this video, we saw some interesting examples of subtracting numbers. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples of subtracting numbers up to 20 and some common mistakes that should be avoided. Till then, bye children.